How to clean and remove pesticides from your fruits and vegetables. If you're new here, welcome to the strongest family on YouTube. We're glad that you're here. It's hard to believe, but there are chemicals in most of the fruits and vegetables that we consume daily. These chemicals are primarily from pesticides used by farmers to prevent pests from destroying their crops. Unfortunately, some of these chemicals remain on the fruit and vegetables. They mostly remain as residues that cannot be seen without a scientific microscope or magnifying glass. At the end, we are likely to consume these foods like that. Over time, too many of these chemicals can affect our health negatively. If you eat fruits and vegetables without washing them well, you are likely consuming harmful chemicals from pesticides that can cause cancer. These chemicals can also harm your nervous and reproductive systems. They can cause congenital disabilities to an unborn child. It is crucial to thoroughly wash your fruits and vegetables to remove any chemical residue. Before we continue, please take some seconds to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first person to know when we post new videos. Here are several natural ways to clean fruits and vegetables. 1. Vinegar. A potent ingredient, vinegar kills germs and removes pesticides from your fruit and vegetables. Fill your sink with water. Add 1 cup of white vinegar and mix. Put the fruits and vegetables in this solution and gently rinse them. Place the fruit and vegetables in a clean bowl. They are now ready for consumption. 2. Baking soda. Baking soda cleanses fruits and vegetables of harmful pesticides and chemicals. To a large bowl, pour in 5 glasses of water. Add 4 tablespoons of baking soda and mix. For 15 minutes, soak the fruit and vegetables in this solution. Remove the fruit and vegetables and wipe them dry. It is now safe to eat them. 3. Turmeric water. Turmeric is a spice that has antibacterial properties, meaning it can kill germs. Pour boiling water into a large bowl. Add 5 teaspoons of turmeric powder to the water. Put the fruits and vegetables in the turmeric water and rinse them. Take the fruits and vegetables and rinse in a bowl of clean water. Transfer them to a clean bowl and wipe them dry. Your fruits and vegetables are now ready to be eaten. 4. Salt. Salt is a popular compound that is used all over the world. Rock salt and ground salt are two forms of salt that kill pesticides quickly. Add 1 cup of salt to a bowl of clean water. Put the fruits and vegetables in the salt solution. Let them soak in it for 10 minutes. Drain the salt water, and then pour fresh water into the bowl. Rinse the fruits and vegetables in clean water 5 more times before consuming. Using any of the methods listed above will remove almost 90% of any chemical residues that may have gone unawares to the farmer and you. What's your contribution to this topic? Let's talk in the comments section below. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and tap the bell icon for more videos like this.